Just look at this here fish. There's nothing else like it. It's blind. It has huge fins that look like wings. And it walks. But not the way other walking fish move. Those guys walk by hopping forward, using their pectoral fins like crutches. This cavefish actually takes steps. It moves one fin in front of the other, like a really awkward lizard. That slow march could teach us a lot about how our own fishy ancestors learned how to walk. This waterfall-climbing cavefish is incredibly rare, though. It lives in just 8 caves in the world, and the Thai government fiercely protects the species. So American scientists studying the thing had to rely on these videos shot by a Thai scientist, showing the weird walking. They also developed a 3D model of the fish using a CT scan of a specimen kept at a Thai museum. Thanks to high-resolution camcorders, CT scanners, and Skyping scientists, the world has one more super weird fish to ooh and ah over.